Religion. In with the two, this one is called Religion and Politics.